I want that Spider-Man game real bad, but I can't afford it. I don't have money. Oh, so here's what I'm gonna do. Just out of pure spite, me and you are gonna build a better Spider-Man. Let's knock this guy out.
Just grapple it.
Oh god. Oh yeah, now we're web swinging away. Don't wanna close my eyes. Don't wanna fall asleep cause I'm Spider-Man. You know what? Let's go with Venom symbiote, because I mean we both agree. Yeah. That's the coolest one.
That's very I don't know anymore. Kind of weird.
It looks weird to you, you think, huh? Ah, jeez. I kind of hate looking at this guy, is the thing.
What? I mean...
We're building a better Spider-Man. Alright, I think we've got our Spider-Man. Oh my god.
It's just... monstrosity, and everyone's fine with it.
I mean, he's... President Venom. I can't even understand him. Thank God for these subtitles, because otherwise...
Who knows what he's I mean, can you really hear what goes off with Venom? Doesn't make much sense. What
do you want me to do? Jesus.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics.
Filibuster.
Filibuster.
Okay. The low road, punch a dickhead. The high road, punch a dick in the head.
The high road is a low blow, and the low road is just a punch to the face.
I see.
You just gained a follower.
Ooh.
And it stuck yet another red nut hog in the bin.
Yep. Yeah, a little Plinko chip.
It missed entirely.
You were so Oh.
Fell off the screen.
I'm sorry, new follower, that your follow chip fell off the screen. It's completely out of my control. Well, all that's, right. What's the more Venom option? What do you think?
I mean, I think a good old low blow.
All right. Pyro? Nope. Yeah. Okay. It wasn't a very good... I mean, admittedly, it wasn't a very good filibuster, because he wasn't talking.
No.
He was just kind of... God, look at him.
It's a monstrosity. Let the dead woke up. You down?
Boom! Yeah.
Venom's a part of you?
Oh, no.
Jeez. Oh, like.
Oh, down. Look, it's Kingpin.
Yeah. Hi, Kingpin. Guess,
in this Spider-Man universe, Spider-Man and Kingpin are besties.
Is Venom and Kingpin?
Well. Alright. I appreciate your input.
Wait, I need to check something.
Wow, this cutscene is not keeping my attention. Oh! I think aliens have invaded. That's probably other symbiotes.
Yeah, Paul. Oh, no. Get punching.
Yeah. Who's our Spider-Man? There you are. Thank God you're right. Oops. Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening. All out war, by the looks of it. Oh, no, we don't need those, though, Spider-Man.
I'll be in touch via comm. Spider-Man don't use those little things.
Yeah, no. I am gonna grab one of these, though, just for collection's sake. Yeah. Just... Our spider SMG, full of web. Ow! Oh, I missed something there.
Yeah, something happened and we did not see.
Boom, the spider net kick.
I tell you, Spider-Man going around the street to clean up New York by kicking pimps.
Kicking pimps in the nuts. Player!
Shit right on my wheels.
Oops.
Bye, guys.
Oh. That's a lot of dudes. I don't think I'm gonna be able to punch all of them. Oh. Here we go.
Just web them all up.
Yeah, he's webbing them. That way, the secret spider service can come and get him later.
Apparently four people hit.
No! Abduct me too! Because that's what ends the sequence, I think. I need to get to the streets! It's where Spider-Man belongs!
Yeah.
I can't just be webbing up aliens. Not this early in the arc. Oops.
Oh.
Geez. Boom! Really the spider drop kick. Alright, come on. Finally, we made it to the streets where Spider-Man belongs.
Spider Streets. Ah, it's Christina. Christina's here as well.
Oh, look, this big-ass gun is Spider-Man colors.
Yeah. The old red and blue Spider-Man colors.
What's there?
Hey, Christina. Hey, Alicia. To the Spider-Man stream. I think there's little chevrons on the sides of the screen that you need to
I can't get to them. Oh, there they go.
Yeah.
Fuck. This isn't very Spider-Man of us.
I mean, he's just shooting giant net guns.
Yeah, you're right. No, it's all webbing. I'm being real here. I hate how every action game has, like, a fucking turret segment. And a rail shooter segment.
Quick one snap. Games up with. Yeah, Christina, we really should get back in contact and play some games, stream some stuff.
Alright, we've built our better. Oh! See ya,
Spoody Man.
What's going on here?
Web up the battleship.
I'm shooting!
Clog their engines with all the web.
Yep, shot them with web. Oh, fuck, he's horrifying. He's just a nightmare.
Venom is supposed to be a nightmare.
Yeah, you know what? You're right. Yeah, no, Venom is supposed to be scary as hell. How?
He was not supposed to look good in any way, shit.
Oh,
oh. That is. Venom's arch nemesis. Alien from
the
Mexico.
Leader? I don't know. I'm trying to think of a Marvel character he looks like.
Well, hello. Cool. Welcome aboard. I don't know. I Thanos.
Oh. I'm doing this one-handed because I was taking a drink of water.
I think that is one jacked Spider-Man.
He's Venom, as you keep correcting me.
I mean, Venom really always was the better Spider-Man.
Whoa!
Looks like a little wrestling match. Ducking under clothesline and things.
Oh, that's who it is. It's Bonesaw.
Yeah. Human arrogance. Is there anything
more charming? Oh.
Bonesaw really was just a wrestler.
Yeah, I'm going to, but I guess he secretly had psychic powers.
Yeah. You got hit with radiation and turned into a pink
Skull Man. I guess we won that one.
Yeah, we did it. Spider-Man saved the day. Solomon Grundy.
All thanks to your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
I suppose that character does look a bit like Solomon Grundy thanks to his skin colour, like, of his face. But the rest of him, he doesn't. He's a bit, it's supposed to be Venom.
Yeah, no, we've built ourselves. What the fuck?
Is this all Onion Man on TV? Yeah, doing the Fortnite dance.
Oh, that's Genki. That's who that
is. Yeah, it's Professor Genki.
It's probably supposed to be music here.
Of course he walks like that.
I bet you there's music here if we fucking turn this up for a second. And hopefully we don't just get...
You can't do this. This is dangerous. All levels of the word.
It's okay. If any licensed music comes, we'll just start screaming. And that'll be a great stream.
I'm gonna be screaming. Absolute hilarious.
Now is fucking Venom in Fallout now? Is that what's happening?
I mean... Vault Tech gotta come knocking at your door any second. Hello there. I think I remember this game. I think I remember what this is, but...
It's... I mean, I could just tell you.
I'm telling you right now. Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. It's a simulation.
Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called.
Wow.
I'm sure he has some crazy skills. New get-rich scheme.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
just me. You miss all the pancakes stacked with that ball. Deck stopped by earlier.
I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away.
Just stabbed the plate.
A pancake? What?
That's what you're eating right now? You're eating pancakes?
What if you miss pancakes?
I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier.
No, your guy, like, when you press the right trigger, just stamped the plate with his fork and pancakes appeared.
He said something about missing pancakes, though.
Yeah, he missed the stack of pancakes that were on the plate. Yeah.
Okay, I thought... See, the word miss has multiple definitions. And I thought you meant, like, you yearned for past pancakes.
No.
Like, I was just gonna be like, well, go get some more pancakes. Are they really that fucking uncommon in England? You have to venture.
Uncommon in my house, because we don't buy them.
Just make them.
I'm a hell name, burrito. Jeez.
What the? I'm pressing the button.
Hold it, maybe? You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport?
Well, get in the car. It's your world.
Go ahead. Jeez. Cautiously accelerate. Brake for stop sign.
Oh, wow.
I'm imagining that's gonna happen.
They sure are anxious to meet you.
Oh, they're kind of Final Fantasy 15 to the controls for me here.
Now, what's that you say?
I bet Ben would most definitely not run over really most of the passengers on the sidewalk.
It's not letting me.
It just pulls you back to the road.
Yeah, no, like I said, it's Final Fantasy 15-ing me.
Oh, careful now.
I guess you don't know Final Fantasy.
I don't play Final Fantasy. You know this.
Final Fantasy 15 has a open world car mechanic, but
yeah,
like
Noctis and the other boys.
Yeah, the big gay bachelor party.
Didn't play it.
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad have?
And the car is like magnetized to the road. God, I really hope this part of the stream's entertaining because I just want to get us to Venoming. I want to get him a super suit.
I need super suits. I need powers, and I need less of just waving at no one.
Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Okay, can we pick up the pace a little bit?
Me angry. Why is this how he has to walk?
Oh my god, instead of a fist, I have a thumbs up as my weapon.
It's like, yeah.
Hey, it's that song from SpongeBob. Now that we're men. Oh wow, I hurt myself by stabbing my toe.
Flat-tail pickups from enemies. Yes, that enemy that was on the floor just
looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Enter diner. I just had breakfast, though.
Man, is that pancakes? Why are we entering diners?
I just ate a fucking, like, 20 pancake stack.
Yeah, you know I saw him over in the slash bed. Slash spine bed.
We don't use oh, Jesus. That kind of thing.
Oh, they're the Skrulls or the Kree or whatever.
Oh yeah. And it's like Inception, you don't acknowledge them bugging out. Otherwise they notice you more.
You know, in all my years I've never seen Inception.
Oh, really good thriller movie. But also may take a couple of watches to fully understand.
Oh! Wow. This car's got some horsepower.
Oh, finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free. The place you're in isn't real. Whatever is happening, you do.
Yeehaw!
Kicking into high gear.
Okay, good.
30 mile an hour.
Head there and give me a sec.
Flew away.
Oh, okay. Alright, so this car seems to have lost its get up and go.
Nope. There's a big crash with that car you had to destroy your engine.
Bit of a golf cart feel going on here. Oop, pardon me, fine citizens.
I did not mean to destroy all of your lives.
Brace yourself.
Simulations don't have feelings. Whoa.
Oh, I don't think that car was supposed to be there.
I don't think so either.
Really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Web cops.
Web up cops, okay.
Webbing up cops.
All the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
No thumbs up.
Oh, the old Spider-Man nut punch.
Yeah.
Oh, Spider-Man, Superman punch.
Yeah, we're crossing timelines now.
It's a, you know, good old crossover.
Yeah.
Oh, well, the Spider-Man Rana.
Spider-Rooney.
Here we go. Woo!
Spider-Man just nut punches Hurricane Rana.
Yep.
And Superman.
Oh, so everywhere. Many nut punches. Jeez, is this just the nut punch button? Every time I hit this button, it just pokes him in the eyes and then punches him in the nuts. It's that white suit guy from that one comic. I don't remember his name.
Rorschach.
Nope. More obscure than that.
I don't know.
Yeah. I should have just not said words. Oof, I'm gonna die. Okay.
Oof.
I gotta resort to my web gun.
Yeah. Blap, blap, blap. Get webbed.
Oh, I seem to have infused myself with the car.
Yeah, he's using the symbiote powers to absorb vehicles to better yourself. Like upgrade from Ben 10.
Oh, there it is.
I don't think Venom's supposed to be doing this.
What's that?
Shooting gas tanks, killing the innocent. Venom was just supposed to destroy Spider-Man. Well then, Genki.
Aw, jeepers.
Coming out of the ground like you did.
Thunder pump!
Jeez.
Let's see. Well, there we go.
Nice, of course.
My, shit. Hi, sir.
Hello, cowboy. How are you doing today? Nut punch.
Where are some of these health pickups? Jeez.
You are getting shot.
I'm looking for health in all the wrong places.
You have full health now. The blue bar around your weapons, your health.
Is it? Because...
Yeah, I believe so.
Oh! Stone-cold stunner. You're doing great. The
simulation is... Pulled his neck from his spine. Wait a minute.
Oh! Bam! The bounce on that one?
That guy was not supposed to
the
bounce
fuck?
On that. I assure you.
He's not dead.
He's not. His spine snapped in half and he was like, you know what?
I haven't had enough. I don't think I've...
I need a nut punch from the rocket launcher.
Go for another, I think. Oh, he even did the superhero landing.
Oh, jeez. That guy's knees would be shattered. Well enough alone,
could you? Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
I'm sorry, guy. Still called still a random chef on the street.
Whoa!
I took a rocket and it did not do much.
Fucking rocket to the nuts.
Headshot.
Oh.
Jeez, this is real Jiggly Wiggler.
I exploded him, I think. Oh.
I exploded him with my spider powers.
The most Spider-Man games usually have some sort of like web ball attack, and I think that's what that is.
Yeah, it's a web grenade. I don't know web grenades were a thing.
Yeah.
I better over here. I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself. Oh, that's very Galacticus of him.
Yeah, it's... It's our boy Galactus. That's who it is. Well, I'm gonna dare. Oh, wow, that would. Yeah, it's a strange place for that cutscene to end.
That show is leading to something. It's like, you know what? You've completed the mission here. Thought you'd want to know.
We just really need to get our Spider-Man.
Can you, President, can you hear me?
I guess we're now on the street.
Projecting my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere.
Can we do our own thing now?
I think so. Boom!
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to the physical
body.
Until then, you're stuck there, so you might want to go buy a gun.
Grandma, box punch. All right, now I think we need to turn the music back off because we're gonna get into some trouble.
There's gonna be some radio stations, and we don't want that.
Grandma, boom!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer and punched in the sack by Venom.